Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce the Pride of the South!